March 15, early in the morning, out of the blue, the once family of Shilin was totally torn down by the building contractor Le Yang, hired by Taipei City government for urban renewal project. The once family and its supporters were blocked away by private security company and tall fences built by Le Yang. Tensions were high, district police stood by. Supporters opened a banner, it says, "Money power oppress people. Urban renewal is a hunger game." Alright, we found the door play, a little bakery store used to be. And the paper, it reads, "No entering or you be trespassing or BNE." In the evening, we accompany members of one family and the victims of Urban Renewal Alliance to the Taipei City Liberty Square to make a public statement and to try to relax and have a good time with the rock band Community Service. Thank you.
讲难怪这个人。
你帮我教我。
搞什么社会动？
难怪这看见了。
来，我要帮我要教我来。
你赶紧出去了，打哦！
好不好？大家不要争，不要争，他们也不会爬过去。你看院上线也不能爬过去，他们要做这个动作是他们的事，你不要爬过去。因为是王家，只有王家还在里面，一个人还在里面，好不好？你要约束他们，就这样子。原则上你的工人不要过来，都在旁边看着，你们是受雇的，那就这样子。我们警方还是维持秩序在旁边。原则上我们不要再冲突，就这样子。